I'm going to the spot over here. We're pushing to the guy over up there. Dude, I want this gun. No! How dare you? Sorry, I just realised that has no ammo. I'm in desperate need of some ammo. Well, our team's winning, like, very, very, very well. My dreams come true. Yay! Oh, no, barely any ammo, though. Dude, we have to run. No, run, people from Dusty Depot. Run! I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh no. Storm's gaining. I'm catching up with everyone. And the storm's killing them. And those people are going to be dead in seconds. Whoa, that was cool. That was a pretty cool thingy. Oh no, 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 no. I'm not going to lose to the storm. Some of these guys are going to be dead. And they're gonna start dying on them. There's only 9 of them left versus us 33. There's a guy lost in the storm. None of them, they're abandoning him. No, there's a guy all the way lost in the storm. I don't think I can get to him in time. I'm gonna sit. No! He's gone. It's too late. I feel so bad for him. They were just all there alone, just waiting to die. If I were him, I would have just left the game. I wouldn't even try, but he was brave to try. And I'm going to be the one lost in the storm. Oh my goodness me, look at the guy over at Loot Lake. Is he okay? But I never. No! No! I don't want to die in this storm. No, the guy's all the way left over. We can't save him, there's not enough time. He just. I think he might have left the game, or he just decided to. Just died. I think we found it. Oh my goodness me. Dude. There's only three people versus 31. Well, there's only one. Dude. Found him. He was right there. It's a win. Okay. Oh, that guy to my left had a scar. I want that scar so badly. I'm just gonna wait until I'm the last person to leave. There's four left in the game. Well, alright then. Four versus zero. Okay. I think what I'm gonna do this round, I'm gonna do some solo. And I'm just gonna try and I'm just gonna try and get a sniper and survive like that. All I need is a sniper, some ammo, some medical stuff, some shields, and one scar and a shotgun to win. That's all I need to win a game. Not too much to ask for, I guess. But there's only two things on that list that are hard to find, the sniper and the scar. I'm more likely to find a sniper than a scar, honestly. But I almost died in that game. I started liking pistols now. Maybe I should do a pistol only challenge. Saw that. Dude, that's a scar up there. I want to get that. That guy's got it now. No. I'm watching fire. I didn't even fire, I'm going to factory. Flush factory. Oh my goodness me, I want a scar and a sniper so badly. As long as I can get a scar and a sniper. As long as I can get a scar and lose no health, then I don't care. As long. All I really need to survive is a scar and some medical things. But a sniper would be easier if I want to get some kills. Spawn right. I got flushed to myself. No. Me. It's just me and you, buddy. I'm getting the Christmas tree. Dude, I'm getting it. Don't even think about it. Don't even dare think about it. I get these four chests soon. Dude, I get the Christmas tree. Don't discuss
it, otherwise you'll die. Sniper, this is all I need. And med. Oh my goodness me. You can have anything else. I just want to live. Oh. He's going right. I'll get this chest here then. Okay, if I can quickly get grab there, and I'll be good to go. Boom, this is one boat. This is a one good start, guys. As long as I don't die, then this would be a beautiful start. Probably the best I've actually ever had. That guy's probably so jealous that I got all of this good loot. But I'm not going to go and kill him because, as you saw, he just shot me with a sniper by the sound of things. And, yeah, I don't really want to die with all of this good loot. I'm not that sort of person. I think there was somebody up there. I'm going to use this as a good advantage. No, I need to get up somewhere that you have to build to get up to. I'm going up to this building here, or to this thing here, because it's some of it's in the circle, whereas the bit that you climb up to get there is in the circle. No, it isn't in the circle, but the bit, the cliff bit, is in the circle, which is all I actually need. I just need a cliff that nobody's able to come up, and I could build myself a little place. But then that'd be even more like prone to shootings. I'm gonna stay here. I'm gonna heal up. And then I'm gonna take these bandages. Nope. I'm gonna swap this with this. I'm gonna swap this with this. Swap this with this. This. This, which I'm going to swap with this. Good. Whoever kills me is very, very, very lucky. And whoever I kill is very, very unlucky. This is intense, just running in the middle of this open area. Because I could easily get shot and sniped and die. Seeing as in this game, there's so many people that you can see everyone everywhere. When is it going to start closing it? I've got enough time. Okay, actually, I don't even know if I'm able to get up here. So I'm actually going to have to build. Yeah, I have to build. Dude, let me get up. I hate lag. I can literally see the world. Perfect sniping point. Kill anyone in the valley. I'm gonna stay like this for now. And if I see anybody, I might attempt to snipe. Just so then they know that I'm here, so then they run. Because if somebody's got a sniper, you're not just going to stand still and be like, hey, hello, I'm going to go kill them. You're going to run because you don't want to get headshotted right on the spot. Alright, this is actually a decent start, if I'm being honest. I'm really tempted to do some firing shots. to stop people getting up, but then that means that we'll just see you. I really want to shoot you. Dude, you're in a headshot position. Dude, I see that. Someone over there.
Yes.
Got a shot at him. Boom. That's all I needed to do. Beautiful.
You put them in afterwards or before, Elia?
Afterwards.
Afterwards.
Good. Wow. Those were some... Oh my goodness, mate. Lucky kiddo, lucky. Okay.
I don't know where my unit is today.
He needs that med kit. He needed this med kit. Right. Okay, that was good because I managed to fit in the sniper shot and another kill. But I should have evacuated when that guy came up, when that guy shot me. I should have ran away. I was not in the position to take a shot from that guy because I just lost damage in his firefight there. But at least I got a sniper kill. That's what I was wanting. What I was waiting for. Hopefully I can get another one. I don't know, that maybe that was a headshot. I mean, I hit him once, but I think that was a headshot. I don't know. I lined it up perfectly, but he'd just taken damage from the other shot, so I don't really think that was a headshot, but who knows, maybe it was. But one thing that needs to stick in everybody's head, don't try and snipe the sniper. Because you may kill me, but also you may fail badly and have to pay. Especially if it's on video. Now I'm gonna go to Flush Factory again, because that was an amazing start. I didn't know Flush Factory was capable of that. 4 chests and I got all that good loot. Usually in 4 chests I get a sniper and some bandages and a SMG. But that was good to get 2 blues. It was only 3 chests that I got the blues, and then I got the green AR and I swapped out for a blue. And then I almost got sniped. Oh my goodness, am I alone? Dude, I'm alone! there's only one chest though. And when I am alone, so I can't really ask for anything better than that. Oh my goodness me. I'm going to flush back to... You was a dead man. I'm not letting that guy live. You are not living, sir. You can run all you want, but you are not living. I'm not letting you escape this. How am I missing that? You know, I'm going back to flush because I want to get those chests. One person that will survive through the mark. Oh my goodness me, I've got a lot of looting to do and I've got to do it quickly. And then someone builds up and kills me. Oh, that's my building. Oh no, I need ammo. I'm in need of ammo. Ammunition. I'm in need of it. I'm gonna get this chest, hope that there's actually some good stuff in here. And cross my fingers that I can make it. Oh good, medkit. That's good. Ammo. That's all I need. Okay. I'll get one last chest if I can find one. Oh. Ammo and a bush, which I did not need.
Where is a bush? Did you want to have a smell in your bath? Did you want to have a smell in your bath?
Let's run. Boy, that guy's probably really annoyed. I thought I was alone here in the factory. I was pretty convinced that nobody else is here. Boy, I need to run. A long way. I don't think I'm gonna make. Oh, 1 minute. Yeah, I can. I think I can make this. Where's the guy that I shot early? He must be so weak. I'm not going to use the bush, I'm just going to let whoever kills me have that. So I'm going to drop it. Whoever finds this is lucky. Somebody's going to think it's like a really, really good thing and then they'll be like, oh, it's a bush. And before any of you guys start shouting at me in the comments, I know a bush is decent, but I do not want it because it makes me an easier target. I didn't know a bush should be like that.
Yeah.
There's not someone there. Okay, I'm attracting too much attention. I'm gonna stop it now. I just need a sniper. That's all I need. Okay, I'm off to a very, very, very good start, actually. I didn't think I'd be lucky enough to get this. Somebody's up there. And I'm gonna kill them. Oh no, they jumped down. I just realised. Where are you? Come out, wherever you are. Okay, I'm not gonna find him by doing that, so I'm just gonna run. Should I just go and raid the whole of Salty Springs? Because I'm in a decent position to do so. But then I'm probably gonna die, so... Well, I've got 200, so... I don't know. That other guy didn't try and... Oh, looted. Ew. Don't mind if I do. Whoa! No! That surprised me. Well, at least I didn't die from that. That was a bit stupid of me to think that somebody would have just left all of that there. Oops. Okay, run, Lucian. You need to find yourself shield. You need to. I'm lucky. That shield saved my life. But right now I'm in a pretty unsafe position. Oh, if only this was team game. I really wish that there was less people in this big circle. Ooh, today's my lucky day. And it's also, oh my goodness me. This is an incredible loadout. Not my best. What was that noise? No, before I was really interrupted. Not my best, but one of my best. Probably my second best. The only bad thing about the game is you think that someone's watching you.
Hello.
Hello? I'm doing a video. Hi.
What?
Hello.
Hello.
I'm doing a video.
How are you?
Good, thanks. I've got a legendary scar and two epics.
What's your name?
Pardon?
What's your name?
What do you mean?
Oh, fuck me, fuck. Listen. She's a pretty.
See a girl for them. I'm gonna leave him alone. Alright. Is it okay if you leave? You can join a bit later, I'm just doing a video. No! I died! No! Okay, thank you guys for watching this video and I'll see all you guys later. Peace out.